This is my first time in Russia, and I just go directly to Lavinets, I guess, as far as I remember the name of. I didn't know these places exist in the world. When I arrived there, it was the first day of the festival. I met Nikolai Polisky, and he's a wonderful, wonderful person and wonderful artist. This is a hero. He's a hero not because of he's a good artist. He's a hero because he's changing the local people's life. His ideas giving the juice of this region. And the summertime is the creation of the installation. And when I was there, I saw the giant one, and they call Babur, and it is an amazing images. It's an amazing sculpture. I don't know how am I gonna name it. It's a beautiful pieces. This is not only the art, this is the art who changed the environment, who changed the nature. And when you go there, you can feel this nature over the art. And you can feel this art over the human power, human labor. And you can feel it, honestly, and it's a wonderful experience. And I said that I didn't know anything about the art, because before that, everybody's believing that art is a luxury, you know, some, you know, high standard people using and consuming art. But that's the good things about, and I already told Nikolai Polisky, thanks God, I know you, because you show me that art is not the luxury. I'm glad that I choose this unusual labor project, and thanks to crew that they enlightened me to choose this subject.